so much weight.
What's the score?
Comfortable.
Has anyone scored?
Yeah.
Marshall, what? Oh, get out of the way!
Fucking five times now!
Come on, David! Bang yourself, David!
That's a weird tackle. I got that a treat.
Medic! Medic!
Oh, slow, guys.
He shag. What? What do you mean, what?
What do you fucking think he shag? He's got really toned legs. But don't fuck with my game, boy, or I'll boost. You life is tough when I get stuck on my diamonds up, I'll boost. Through, till I break, break, break on through to the other side. Fantastically poor with faces like a stalker, ninja is hard. Core, been cut so deep, feel no pain is not. Sore, the walls will cut for you, get what you asked. I'm like a wild animal in the corner, okay. Waiting for the break of dawn, trying to get through the night. Just a man with the will to survive. I blaze, swing free, decapitator, hater with amazing ease. This is not a game, boy, don't play with me. I work more mark, saber like a wild fucking savage from the dark side. Danger, yin through the yang. Doubly hot deck ninjas, motherfucker big in Japan. I seen the future, but I never got nothing in my hand. Except the microphone, big dreams and a plan. Fire, Thor, King, Skywalker.
I don't know what he's gone for that.
Move it! This has got to be fucking funny.
This is luck. The coolest song I ever heard in my whole life. Fuck all of you who said I wouldn't make it. They said I was a loser. They said I was a no one. They said I was a fucking psycho. But look at me now. All up in the interweb. Worldwide. 2009. Futurista. Enter the ninja. Yo, Randy Fusser. DJ Hard Deck. You fucking aren't wood. It's my name. I'm a ninja. Yo, I'm a ninja.
On the ball. On the ball, mate.
That's right.
forward.
Nice ball, Choco. Got off.
Good afternoon and welcome to Bournemouth 2011. I'm with fourth year, David Flynn, captain and skipper of the Jolly Todgers.
Proud of it, proud of it.
David, how has it been being back in Bournemouth for your fourth year?
Obviously, I mean, now we've all left university. I mean, it's like our annual reunion. Couldn't wish for a more perfect weekend, really. And obviously, the rugby's been going well. We've had a couple of losses, but we managed to pick up a bit of silverware at the end of it, so obviously really happy.
You talk about silverware there, young David. What are we looking at?
Jolly Todgers are the now owners of the Bournemouth 2011 plate for the Carling Cup.
Ooh, Carling Cup. That sounds good, David. That sounds really good. Now, more pressing matters. How's your breath been over the weekend? Because we know sometimes you suffer with a buzzing breath. I hear the mantle's been sent over to Scuba, you know, the dog shit breath.
Well, you know, I'm more than happy just to pass the mantle on for that sort of thing. I've got to be honest, I try and debuzz as much as possible, but there's still plenty of birdcage action going on down there, to be honest. So if Scuba's buzzing, I'm not far behind him, to be honest.
It's always good to hear, David. A leopard never changes its spots, as they say. What about shitting in tents this year? Have you shat in any tents yet, David? Was that for tonight? The last night, the special one.
I've been saving up a special brew of gunge for the girls' tent tonight, because they've kept me on a tight leash on our own campsite. They haven't even shown me where they're camping yet. So
Sorry
about that.
Fan
we,
there.
We, sorry we can keep about it going. Don't worry. It's sorry.
I've heard the change of the subject totally, going back to the Pirates. I've heard the army have been giving it the be the best, we are the best. I mean, I'm not sure. What's your outlook on it? Apparently, they're going to stuff you up the rear end, as it were.
Well, the Pirates have got the final against them now, and to be honest, I'm quite fucking sick and tired of what the army are saying. I mean, to this point, I've kept really quiet, but they're giving it the absolute chat, saying that we're a bag of spanners, we're shit. And I tell you something, they are going to get something that they are not expecting from our Pirates team. We're still fighting for this title, and I tell you, honestly, I will love it if we beat them. Love it.
Thank you very much, David. He's gone off, though. I don't know what's happened there. Right. Main supporter today, Adam Nichols. How have you been?
Oh, very well.
Is this the first Bournemouth for you so far?
It is my first Bournemouth.
The question is, will it be the last?
I'd like to think not, you know. I mean, I played a bit yesterday, got a little bit involved. I'll be honest with you, mate, I had other interests.
I think we all know what that means, but sorry if we've offended anyone, sorry. What are you looking at then?
Well, a bit of minge, a few drinks with boys. Just a bit of fun, really. You know,
yeah, it's all about
you know
fun.
Andy. You know what I mean, Andy?
Yeah, you know, absolutely.
I mean, as long as we're having fun,
it's all about fun. Thanks very much for that, Adam, and hopefully we'll see you back in the Pirate Strip next year. Year 4, Bournemouth. Here we are with the one and only Miles Davey, back after a year out, travelling the globe, working in factories, shifting meat. How's it been? Good to be back.
Yeah, it's good to be back, boys. Yeah, very good. How are you, Chip?
Yeah, I've been really enjoying myself, just following the Todgers and the Pirates round and round and round and round. You know, doing our best for everyone. Any puss yet, Miles?
Lots of puss, mate. Lots of puss.
Has it been nice?
Wet.
You been playing many games?
No, I haven't been getting the starts.
I heard you did a clash run, then fucked everything up.
Yeah, offload.
Shit. On sadder news, is the departure of your brother, Kierboy. Can you talk us through it?
Yeah, Kierboy took a bad knock, got knocked out, but it's Cornish.
So he's Cornish, so he's still here. He's not weak, Dirk. Back over to you in the studio, Bob.